From LA Late headquarters in Santa Monica, this is Afternoons LA Late.
It's a big afternoon here on Afternoons LA. It's great to be back on your midday show with big news coming in as Meta blows out corporate earnings and it propels the entire market higher. We'll go over the breaking news today. Plus, I'm looking at that Ford. Ford delivered big numbers on its sales of its trucks, especially the Bronco and the F-150 in the month of January. Great numbers for discretionary spending by consumers. We'll be looking at the latest details across the board. But the Meta numbers, Facebook's parent company, are absolutely propelling the entire market up. Let's look at those numbers right now. Up 24%, surging on a 19% revenue beat. But of course, we have massive stimulus for you as well. A lot going on in today's recording. 2023 stimulus checks, fast. For you, if you made less than $75,000, SSI, SSDI, SSA, veterans, low-income stimulus checks. We're going to go over these huge congratulatory stimulus checks. They're monthly. Wow, so exciting. Monthly stimulus checks for you, SSI, SSDI, SSA, veterans. We're going to go over the categories, the checks. We're going to go over how to get them, that membership newsletter. And boy, have you seen that membership newsletter in the last 24 hours? Well, it has a lot of new features. It features all your incredible stimulus, nearly $300,000 of money. It has the latest details on what happened on the markets, like Meta, look at that right now. It has the latest details on what's happening with your coins, and you have to wait till the end of the night. No, as soon as this morning came out, I had the latest details on these numbers across the board. I said, jump into these numbers and look at these incredible coins. Make sure you stock them as soon as they started popping, and they went right into that incredible membership newsletter. We're gonna go over Render Token. We're gonna go over the three coins today that are having big runs with the opportunity to get 30% return on your investment in just a few hours. Plus, of course, Decentraland and also the big numbers for those stimulus checks. It's a huge day with so much money and so much breaking news. We're going to go over the markets, the stocks, crypto, and of course, your stimulus. More across the board than ever before on a supersized Afternoons LA. I'm so excited you're here on the shores of Santa Monica, California for a beautiful February 2023. The deliciousness starts right here, right now, on Afternoons. Good afternoon, everybody. Of course, this is a story that propelled the entire market today. It propelled stocks, it propelled bonds, it also propelled crypto. Meta, the Facebook parent company, beat dramatically. In corporate earnings released overnight, the stock is up 24%. Great news because we are no longer in a recession. Not going to be happening. We are in a bull market. You don't want to miss the run for stocks. You want to miss the run for crypto. You want to miss the run for stimulus, big money in this broadcast. I'm going to go over all these incredible stimulus checks. First, we're going to start with the stimulus checks. We're going to go over all these incredible 2023 stimulus checks law passed. There's a series of different checks passed over the last 3 years, and they're all law. I'm going to go over one of them at a time in this broadcast. Here's the roadmap for today's afternoon's broadcast for February 2nd, 2023. First, we're going to go over each of these 2023 stimulus checks, starting first with the eligibility, because these are beautiful stimulus checks for you. Then we're going to go over how much money across the board you can get. Then we're going to go over each check one at a time. After we get to stimulus check C, we're going to take a break and we're going to look at that incredible membership newsletter. Have you become a member? Do it right now and get all these incredible checks one at a time because these are stimulus checks for you. And then we're going to continue to the checks E through K and then L to Q. And with that, let's jump right into these incredible 2023 stimulus checks, starting first with the eligibility. These 2023 stimulus checks are law. They have been law over the last 3 years. 2023 is a great year for stimulus because the combination of 3 years of laws, still law, and still funded. The way that stimulus laws work is that once they're approved, they're still active so long as they still have funds. And in this recording, we're going to go over these huge 2020, 2021, and 2022 stimulus checks still law, and you likely did not get them because Congress doesn't tell you about it. It's your job to learn about it. And if you don't know about it, you don't get them. But today you're going to learn about them. We're going to go over how they became law. Then we're going to go over each check one at a time. A to C from Joe Biden, E through K from Congress, L to Q I found thereafter. After we get to C, stimulus check C, I'm going to take a break and we're going to go over how to get them in that membership newsletter. Have you become a member? And boy, did you see the excitement of that membership newsletter overnight? Got incredible new features added to it. It's just incredible. Then we'll continue to stimulus checks E through K. We'll go over to brand new other stimulus checks, including a stimulus check that pays $500,000. Yes, it's coming up late in this broadcast. And then we're going to jump on the latest details with the market. First, let's go over the checks in general. A to Q, all are for you. They are federal stimulus checks from the federal government for Americans and U.S. states and U.S. territories. And these stimulus checks, A to Q, all have this eligibility. If you are on SSI, go get them. SSDI, go get them. SSA, go get them. Veterans, go get them. Low income, go get them. These are not three pennies in a fountain. This is massive stimulus, tens of thousands of dollars, and I'm going to show you how to get them in this broadcast. Again, low income, $75,000 or less. Married couple, $150,000 or less. First, let's go over how they became law, and then we'll go over each check one at a time. When we get to check C, we'll take a break and we'll look at that membership newsletter and go over how to actually get them. Stimulus check A to C. Let's start right there. Stimulus check A to C, again, all the same eligibility. These came from Joseph Biden in spring of 2022. And he passed a series of executive actions which established all these wonderful checks, and they are just really quite wonderful. A, B, and C, you get those incredible stimulus checks passed from Joseph Biden. They are for you. They're fast stimulus, 18 months of checks across the board. Just wonderful. And you deserve it because he passed it for you for consideration of you across the board. These are the beautiful stimulus checks, A, B, and C. You qualify. Save your executive actions in spring of that year and last year established stimulus checks A, B, and C for SSI, SSDI, SSA, veterans, low income, any American, U.S. state, and U.S. territory within that eligibility. Then, after that, came Congress, and Congress established more checks, E through K, bringing us to then hundreds of checks, and they are just wonderful. We're going to go over those checks thereafter, and then I'll take a break, and we'll look at those stimulus checks L to Q thereafter. But without a delay, let's go into those first three checks, A, B, and C, starting right now. Stimulus check A is a beautiful, beautiful check of many that we're going to be covering in this broadcast, all with these initial eligibility. Stimulus check A is the only check for homeowners in this broadcast. All the other checks are for everyone, including renters. So that's a great series of questions you've been asking recently. Stimulus check A is $6,500 to $12,000. How do you get it? You go under the video, join the channel. Become a member, Purple Hawk, Purple Power Casino VIP. Go down the membership newsletter and go get stimulus check A. I'll show you where that membership newsletter is, how this works in just a second. We'll work through this after we get to stimulus check C. Next, stimulus check B, passed from Joe Biden, spring of last year. This is for my renters and everyone else. And again, this is a stimulus check for you, SSI, SSDI, SSA, veterans, low income. Huge sums of money. And I like stimulus check B because it pays on average 18 months of beautiful checks. In this broadcast, we'll be covering a lot of different checks. This is the one that pays the most months. So in many regards, it's great because it pays so many months, stimulus check B. And here is what Frank Mancuso did. Became a member. Look at that beautiful hawk behind his name. He got 18 months of about 5 checks per month. That's fast stimulus. You deserve this. Go into this video, become a member. Have you done it? Do it right now and start getting these many, many months of checks. B is a great check because it pays so many months across the board. Now, C was the third check from Joseph Biden, and it's been on this channel for a while, but now it's funded with even more money because of the President of the United States. It is for rent, utilities, mortgage assistance, and more. And let's look at those incredible numbers you can get for rent, utilities, and mortgage assistance. You're watching LA. No one has gotten people more money for this ever in American broadcasting and financial news. I've gotten people $50 million. I'm giving people every money every single day. And this should be your success story as well. Become a member. Go down the membership news as stimulus check C, and it tells you who to call, what to say, and how to say it, 12 different places, for rent, utilities, mortgage assistance, and more. For you, SSI, SSA, SSDI, veterans, low income. Do you want $30,000 of rent? Become a member. Go down to Stimulcheck C in that membership newsletter. Utilities. Viewers are getting about 18 months of this. Do you have 5 utility bills per month? Rent, the electric, the water? Well, this is a lot of checks and a lot of money. And that's what we've been doing for 3 years on this channel. No one has done this for more years, more broadcasts, and gotten people more money than Alalite. Combinations of checks. You want to get a lot of different types of checks. I'm going to show you that in this recording. Nisi got $23,000, but then she went to $50,000. And Mark was at $32,000, then he went to $50,000. Then he went to $100,000. Then he got Stimulcheck B, which we just went over. He got $66,000 from that. Brought him to $166,000, and here's Lorraine. She was at $105,000. She went to $155,000. We've had a lot of viewers get over $200,000, many even higher. Later in this broadcast, I have a $500,000 stimulus check for you. Yes, this is advanced stimulus. This is not two pennies in a fountain. Many, many months of stimulus, lots of massive money. And these are stimulus checks A, B, and C. So in this broadcast, we have a lot of stimulus checks to go over. And so far, we have done A, B, and C. But let's take a break for just a second and look at that membership newsletter. So you're very excited about getting all these incredible stimulus checks, but you want to know, where do I get these stimulus checks? A to Q. A to Q, all, of course, are for you, SSI, SSDI, SSA, veterans, low income. You get them in the membership newsletter. So how do I become a member? Where is the membership newsletter? How does this work? Let's go over it right now before we continue with Stimulus Check E. The channel you're watching right now is Alalite. There are 3 broadcasting channels in this broadcasting family, LA1, LA2, or LA3. Subscribe to all 3 channels. It's free to subscribe. And then go under the video of any of those 3 channels and join that channel. Become a member. If you're watching LA Run right now, join this channel where it says join and become a member. Then go into that membership newsletter. The membership newsletter is where you apply for all these incredible checks because these are big sums of money. And they are for you, passed for you, SSI, SSA, veterans, low income, massive sums of money, not two pennies in a fountain. The membership newsletter, where is it? It's on your screen right there, but I make it even easier. I put it at the top of the chat, the pinned comment, and the description of every single video on all 3 channels all day long. It's a members-only, password-protected newsletter. It's the pride of being a member. You get access to something that no one else has access to except the wonderful community of the Purple Power community. Finally, on your channel, you're delivered the password of the day throughout the day, every 10 or 15 minutes approximately. Grab that password and put it into the password protected newsletter website, and you are into it and ready to rock and roll 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Now, the newsletter got a total redo and revamp in the last 24 hours. Have you seen it? It's very, very exciting. The newsletter now includes all your stimulus, the worksheets, keeping track of all the stimulus you're applying for, and then also has all that key data, the stocks, the bonds, the crypto. But moreover, now it includes analyst reports of the moment, of the day, of the hour. It also has the latest details throughout the day, not once at night, throughout the day. So, for example, this morning I woke up, I said, you know what? I'm going to inform viewers today about this. I want them to start stalking these coins. I want them to start stalking in the beginning of the morning. I don't want them to wait to the end of the day and miss the run. And I'm going to tell them what's going on with this. So these items are going right to the membership newsletter in the middle of the night, so that you need to go into that membership newsletter all throughout the day and all throughout the night as a member. That's the pride of membership. So you know when something's gonna run like this. That is why you wanna become a member. That incredible membership newsletter, join the channel right now and go right into it. It's at the top of the chat, the pinned comment, and the description of the video. Welcome to the nearly 100 brand new members who have joined this channel in the last few days. So far we've done stimulus checks A to C from Joe Biden. Let's do some more stimulus checks right now. E through K. These came from Congress in spring of last year. And again, the way laws work is that legislators pass laws. They don't tell you they pass the law. It's your job to learn about it. And if you don't know about it, you don't get the money. Well, that's why you found Alalite, because I research more than anyone has ever researched stimulus and these subject matters in 3 years. Let's go to Stimulus Check E, passed by the Congress EDK. Let's go over those right now. Simulchek E is a $7,500 Simulchek. Love it. Oh, my goodness. F is a beautiful $4,000 Simulchek. G, 30% off. H, $2,000 Simulchek. I, $8,000 Simulchek. J, $8,000 Simulchek. And K, a $14,000 Simulchek. So those were, again, the Simulcheks from Congress. Same eligibility as A to C. These are for US, as I and SSDI. Now, after that, I found you more Simulcheks because that's my job, to always look out and search out more Simulcheks. L&M, $400,000 on average of loan industry money. M, a $4,000 Simulchek. N. So we have a lot of different Simulcheks that a lot of people love on this channel. B, I like because it pays the most months of checks. R, pays the most money, about $500,000. But N is the most deliciousness because of a brand new computer, tablet, or laptop. How more delicious could that be? It's Simulchek N on the membership newsletter. You want a brand new tablet, computer, laptop? Of course you do. Become a member. Go down to Simulchek N. Zero down payment, zero closing costs is Simulchek O. P is 3% refi, and Q is an $8,000 grant with it as well. So those are your beautiful stimulus checks from A to Q for you on this graphic, if you made less than $75,000 last year. Now, in addition to A to Q, I have some other stimulus checks for you. And tonight in primetime on LA Live, Channel 1, Stimulus Live on Channel 2, we'll go over more about these, and they're all in the membership newsletter. But let me give you a preview of them right now. Stimulus check R, up to a half million dollars, a stimulus for small business owners. Insane. PEBT checks for young children, unemployment stimulus. And if you missed Mornings LA Today, it was also featured on that show as well. Just exciting, incredible news across the board. Again, how do you do this? You go under this video, become a member, Purple Hawk, Purple Power, Casino VIP. But boy, this is a very exciting day. Why? It all started with this. Overnight, the parent company of Facebook blew out corporate earnings, surging 19% on a revenue beat. It propelled the entire market up dramatically. Stocks, crypto, and more went through the roof. Now, let's just take a breather for a second to take a look back at what has happened in less than 2 weeks. This is why you have to watch LLA every single day, folks. In the last 2 weeks, we have gone from saying, you know, it's going to be a recession, we're going to lose our shirt and our shoes, and we're going to go down 50% in the entire year. And then about a week ago, I said, the data is changing very quickly, folks. Doesn't look like it's going to be a recession. Definitely a bull market straight up. You want to be starting to track your coins. You want to be tracking your stocks. You want to jump in. You don't want to miss the run because it's going to be a big run straight up. And now some analysts are saying it's hard not to make money in 2023. So suddenly the narrative has changed very quickly. Labor's held up and all the risks of the market are embedded in the market. So suddenly this is what's going on. And Facebook, which was the tech having nasty of last year that was really hurt badly, blew out the numbers. And the big second half will go over this blowout and why this is such great news for you, stocks, the economy, and especially for our Decentraland nights, because guess what? Decentraland is Meta. Also, we're going over what's happening with crypto. Look at these major runs. It is hard to find a crypto coin today that is not up 20% across the board. Moreover, I'm looking at this data point. Ford reporting a massive surge of sales of its cars in the month of January. This is great news for the U.S. economy because it means discretionary spending is on fire. You don't want to miss it. It's all coming up in this big, extended second half of Afternoons LA from the shores of San Marcos, California. It's a big show. It's a big day, and I'm so excited you're here. I'll be back with you in 60 seconds with the latest details of what's going on with the markets. Make sure you become a member. You deserve all these sums of money. And I'll be back with you in 60 seconds with what happened with Meta and why it propelled the entire market the other direction after I had said, wait a second, forget the recession, get ready for the bull market. See you back in 60 seconds.
If you want money right now, not 5 days from now, and not 5 weeks from now, then reach out to the community page. The volunteers can help you find that money for rent and utilities. That's at news.la.com/community. The community page features a series of volunteers who are viewers like you. They can help you find rent, utilities, SNAP, food benefits, mortgage assistance, and help you with eviction moratorium questions as well. Their Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram individuals reach out to them and indicate the city and state you're from, and they'll get back to you shortly. That's a community page. Volunteers working for you, viewers helping one another. Stay with LA for more. Join LA Late Daily for the excitement of the new LA Late live daily. The excitement starts on mornings LA Late at 9 a.m. Home LA Late returns at 11 a.m. daily. And then afternoons LA Late at 1 p.m. Join us daily as the excitement continues live from Santa Monica on LA Late.
And the excitement continues right now from the shores of Santa Monica, California. Forget the recession, forget the bear market, forget the crypto winter, because a bull market is underway and you don't want to miss the run. You don't want to miss the run with LA 1, LA 2, or LA 3, because viewers are making big sums of money with stimulus, stocks, and crypto. This is what started overnight. Meta, the parent company of Facebook, recorded corporate earnings last night and surged on a 19% revenue beat. Look at what happened to Meta. Up 24% across the board. It got back to its core consistency, which is advertising sales, and the numbers propelled the company through the roof and also propelled the rest of the tech-heavy NASDAQ overnight. You look at that tech-heavy NASDAQ in the red ticker right now, it is up about 327 earlier in the day. It also propelled Decentraland, as expected. Decentraland, of course, is the same situation as Meta, but Decentraland, the crypto coin, is already in the space and already making money. That stock, that coin, was up 10% much of today. Ethereum, with a nice 6% pop, and Bit, with a 3% pop. But it's this data point that's even more fascinating. What happened? Ford Motor Company reported today that its sales of its F-Series pickup trucks are on fire in January, up 8.8%. And the Ford Bronco, which is gas-powered, not electric, up 5.5% as well, a 2% in sales across the board. The stock is up nearly 6%. This is great news for the U.S. economy. It suggests that discretionary spending is really on fire. It also is indicative of what I've been reporting for over 2 weeks. Let's go back over what has happened in just 2 weeks, because if you missed a blink of an eye, you missed it. What has happened? First, take that word recession, throw it out the window. Take that word recession, throw it out the window. Number one. Number two, take the bear market word and throw it out the window, which is a downward trending market. Also, take inflation and throw it out the window. What is left? It's going to be a great year to make money. It's going to be hard not to make money in 2023. Stocks are up. Crypto's up. Inflation is eased. And everything is lined up beautifully. You want to become a member. The membership newsletter now features a lot more than just stimulus. It features the latest analyst reports on stocks. It has the latest major moves on corporate earnings of stocks every day. It features the major moves of crypto before the rise of the sun every day. So you don't have to wait to the night time. I have it literally into that membership newsletter. And it also shows you the opportunity to make big sums of money every single day across the board. Without a delay, let's look and see how the day started, where it was really quite difficult to not find a stock, a crypto coin that was up 20%. Virtually every coin was up double digits this morning. And let's look at that deliciousness. Now, if you're a member, this went right into that membership newsletter this morning. In fact, I even sent out a member tweet for you across the board. Render Token and Burn and others, just really across the board. It was hard not to find a coin up so dramatically. So let's go back to where the day started, which of course was the Meta news. And I'll blaze through this right now, have more about it tonight on Evenings LA in prime time. So Meta was impressive. It surged on a 19% beat on fourth quarter earnings. It surged 19% on a fourth quarter beat on 2020 on last year's earnings. Also announced a $40 billion stock buyback. It also surged Google's parent company, Alphabet, 4%, Amazon dropped 3%, and Apple was up more than 1% on the news. It's showing growth because why? They got back to their core consistency. They're still in the metaverse, but they're focusing again on those ad sales. The stock is on fire. That drove the tech-heavy NASDAQ to one of its best days in a long time. Of course, they were very badly beaten up all last year. Bank of America immediately upgraded Meta, citing more efficiency. The stock surging 24%, up nearly about $37 today across the board. Jobless claims also came in lighter than expected. That's great news in those latest jobless reports released mid-today. We were looking for 195,000 new jobless claims and came in at only 183,000. Now, the second number that I think is even more fascinating, because we knew that Meta was eventually going to do well, is this one. Wow. So Ford reported that its F1 Series pickup trucks, which are gas-powered, and the Broncos, which are also gas-powered, surged in sales in the month of January. Up 2%, the stock is up 6%. This is big news for you because it shows discretionary spending is there. It shows Americans have money. It shows they're spending the money. And this is one of the best months that they have had a long time after December was not particularly that robust. Now, where are your opportunities to make money today? If you're a member, you saw it on the membership news this morning. You want to check that membership newsletter throughout the day. You also want to make sure you have all your alerts set off because I sent this alert out earlier today. It was very hard to not find a coin that wasn't up 20%. Virtually every coin was up 20% this morning. And let's look at some of those coins right now. These are today's big coins that are making big moves throughout the day. And you may recognize one of them because we had a few days ago on this channel. Render token, RND, is up 26.46% throughout much of the day. It was featured on this channel a few days ago. So that is on top of the upward trend you got a few days ago from that coin when I recommended it then. It's up even higher again today. So that's why you want to watch this channel, because Render token featured 2 days ago, up then, is up again today. Phantom joins this channel today, up 25%. And Burn, which is ASH, is up 20% as well. And then let's be very frank. It's hard to not find a coin that is up 20% today. Coins left and right are all up 20% because the market is on fire. There is no crypto winter. There is no recession like we thought it was going to be. And mega cap tech stocks are on fire. Google's parent company, Alphabet, up 4%. Amazon up 3%. Apple up 1%. You don't want to miss this run. You don't want to miss any of these incredible sums of money. Let's look at Bit, holding nicely. Ethereum up, and Decentraland. The reason why Decentraland has a bigger pop than some of the other coins, of course, is it's the metaverse. Unlike Alphabet, unlike Facebook, it is actually into the metaverse. And like Meta, it is actually in the metaverse and completely monetized. So when Meta Platforms reports great corporate earnings on the stock side, then you're going to see a mana pop on the crypto side because it's correlated and they are already hands and feet deep into the metaverse and already making money across the board. So what a great day it is. Have you become a member? Do it right now. Go run in this video and get that membership newsletter signed up. Start getting stimulus checks, A to Q. These are stimulus checks passed from the President of the United States. They're for you. And these are averaging about 18 months, lots of months of checks, fast stimulus, and they're stimulus checks for you, SSI, SSDI, SSA, veterans, and more. Then go into that membership newsletter and get the latest stock breaking news and the latest runs of coins you need to be stalking. Congratulations to all the viewers who are having so much fun on all three channels in the last few days. There are currently three live shows. On Channel 1, LA Live, airing 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, all your financial news across the board. We have a brand new show every night at 5 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. On Channel 2 is Stimulus Live, focusing only on stimulus, starting every night at about 6 o'clock Pacific Standard Time, my time. And then on Channel 3 is the breakout, massively successful, brand new live show called Crypto Wall Street Live. It starts the afternoon programming live streams at 4 o'clock. So Crypto Live at 4, LA Live at 5, and Stimulus Live at 6 o'clock. Programming continues all throughout the day on all three channels. Become a member. This is the channel where people are getting big money, big information, and always ahead on everything that's going on with the financial markets and their money. From the shores of Santa Monica, California, thank you for all the wonderful new members, and thank you for becoming part of this incredible Purple Power community. I'll see you throughout the day as the programming continues, and thank you for joining me on another Afternoons LA.